Okay.
Yeah.
I'm putting your coat here on this chair.
Okay.
You can edit it as you do it, too, Amber. You can say, like, that's the apple mash or slaw or whatever they call it.
Rich.
Yeah. Got me. It's good though. Sweet.
Dark.
Dark. It's darker than our stuff that we've had over there. It's been sitting there for a week. Good cider. Good cider. Good something cider. Like late apples. And they got more sugar in them, and that's what it's about.
Ooh.
Yep. There's a little bit more in there if you want.
Yeah, sure.
You get thirsty. It's in there.
Oh, those aren't the ones. Those are Dayton's. Where's the ones that were?
Dad would probably get that ass.
I think they froze. They were like turning wrinkly and some of them turned a little brown.
You could even bring in man apples.
I had a whole bushel of huge, perfect galas.
Van apples?
Yep.
These are beautiful.
Well, that one's still firm. Yeah, most of them are getting... They stored well in the cellar. Yeah. These are beautiful. Like, keep them as fruit. Yeah.
You roll it this way or that way?
I always roll it toward me. Oh, forgot
it. These
are the apples that were frozen. When they're frozen and they thaw, they rot.
But they shouldn't have thawed.
They're in a hurry.